A notorious New Mexico pedophile priest who was serving a 275-year prison sentence has died. 81-year-old Father David Holly pleaded guilty back in 1993 to molesting eight boys at St. Jude's Catholic Church in Alamogordo in the 1970s. He died on November 25th at the Central New Mexico Correctional Facility in Los Lunas.